in this backdrop, in a world where data has become so sexy, we risk becoming over-reliant on data. In fact, today we've become data first, human second, if that. Today, data has become the question, the answer, and the star of the show, and we've stripped away the entire human element from what we do.